What's up, y'all? It's your man, Bobby Washington, producer, singer, songwriter, filmmaker. This is my Bobby Washington vlog channel. Please subscribe, click notification bell. This is an alarming video, a very disturbing video. The rapper Young Dolph was shot and killed while inside a Memphis cookie store. This just happened today, actually. It's crazy. It says Young Dolph has been involved in a shooting where he was unfortunately killed this time. According to eyewitnesses, they claim bystanders shouted, "Ain't no way these folks just killed Dolph." Called Makita's. He was buying cookies for his mom, and a car pulled up and just started shooting. Celebrities, including DJ Academics, took it to social media to pay tribute to the rapper. The rapper wrote, "It's quite possible that Young Dolph was followed to the cookie shop since he was driving his infamous and very noticeable camo vehicle, or someone who noticed him in the shop may have tipped his colors off. He was standing in the store when a car pulled up firing through the window." Now, this isn't the first time that Dolph was shot. He was shot back in 2017, if y'all remember, outside of a shoe store in Hollywood, where he was shot in the arms and the butt, and he had surgery. Unfortunately, this time, man, he died. So prayers up for Dolph, man. I just need to know, man, you know, why, you know, are rappers being killed so much today? I mean, why the senseless violence? I don't even want to ask if Black Lives Matter, man, because obviously, you know, our own people are killing our own people, so I can't even ask that question, you know. But maybe y'all can help me, man. Enlighten me in the comments, man. Why are black young men killing young black men so fast today? Why can't we work it out, walk away, or whatever?
These three hats have three different meanings. I'm going to break them down. Hat by hat. This hat represents me, the family man, husband and father. This hat represents me, the musician, producer, singer, songwriter, street promoter. This hat represents me as a filmmaker, feature films and vlogging. These hats also represent where I'm from, Miami. The cliche, you're a jack of all trades. But somehow, I managed to master all three. I'm Bobby Washington, and these are my vlogs.